flavor of different things. We have blue corn and white corn. In Mexico right now, we are talking around 64 types of corn, endemic from Mexico, 64. So, of course, in Mexico City, more easy to find always blue, white, and yellow. But you find black, pink, purple, reddish.
Tienen firmas válidas y que estaban en un periodo de transición.